Okay, let's see here. Does that even fit? It barely fits in the screen. What is going on out there today, bots of the internet? What do we have today? We have more Hot Wheels, Monster Trucks, madness on the channel. I think there's a bug flying around here. We have the Epic Loop Challenge playset right here. For those of you who have been following my videos for a long time, you will know I've already done an Epic Loop Challenge video. It was the glow in the dark one. I will put it in a card at the top of the screen right here. Nobody uses cards. I don't even know why they have them. I will put the complete Hot Wheels playlist in a pinned comment down below. Please check it out. Do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe, everyone. I really do want to hear your comments. Please share this video out. Like, share, comment, and subscribe. You know, this is the Epic Loop Challenge here, everyone. But it is a special Epic Loop Challenge because it comes with all of these really, really cool cars. Let's check this out down here. First of all, we got the 5-alarm right there. We got Bone Shaker. Now, I gotta kind of angle the box here. I'm sorry. We do get this green twin mill right there. And check this out right there. I can't really even show this. I mean, should I show it upside down? No. No, that would be ridiculous. I have to angle the box too much. I can't really show the cars. We'll go over all of these cars. We'll go over everything, everyone. Don't you worry. Let's flip this over here. Check out all the madness on the back. We got the launcher right here. We have this big loop-de-loop thing, and the object is you gotta see, you gotta basically be shot out of the launcher, do this giant loop, and you gotta enter the cup right there. That's the basic premise of everything. You can also match this up with other sets. I have a dedicated video of this particular set right there, the Bone Shaker Pit and Launch playset. I got a dedicated video of that too. Check that out. It's in a card. It's in a card. People just, you know, go check it out if you want. Adult assembly required. Yeah. Okay, let's get into this. Let's get right into this. We're gonna punch a hole right here. There we go. And now the hole back should open up here. Oh, I don't want to rip anything. I want to do this perfectly. Here we go. Let's see if I can even do this. Okay. Ooh, look at that. We got the instructions and the stickers, which were not taped. The stickers were not taped onto the instructions. That's never been seen before. Unbelievable. Anyway, we got all that. We have all of the components right here. We have the launcher type thing. We got all the different parts of the loop right here. We've got this thing right here, which is actually really cool. It's a skull. You know, you kind of shift or whatever. You know, use your imagination. It's pretty much all we can do these days. We got this little, what would we call this, a bassinet or something that the trucks will jump into, and I have no idea what that's for. How are we going to get into these trucks and cars? It looks like they're rather sealed in there pretty well. Oh, there's another piece right here. I guess we're gonna need that. Is there anything else in here? No, I don't think so. How are we gonna get the car? Whatever, here. Now we're gonna see if I can, let's see if I can kind of rip the thing up here from the bottom. I can't really do that. What if I went like this? No, all right, forget it. I'm tired of this crap. There we go. Just rip it over. Get this box out of here. Okay. Calm down. Settle down, everyone. I still can't get the cars out. Trying to get the cars here. Let's see if I just rip this open like this. You know, there's got to be like a, there's like a little cover piece. Let's just get rid of that. I have no idea why they supplied this car right here instead of a 5-alarm. What even is this car called? Let's check this out here. This is a torque twister. So we have a torque twister instead of a 5-alarm. Even on the packaging on the box, there's a 5-alarm, but we get a torque twister. Okay, well, whatever. Here is the 5-alarm truck that comes with it, along with the torque twister. I don't know why. Like I said, I don't understand. Whatever. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter. I mean, we get a shark wreck, a twin mill, and a bone shaker. I don't know why we don't get a 5-alarm. Right here, we have the bone shaker. I do believe it is a standard bone shaker along with the 5-alarm. I think they're both standard. I don't think there's anything that makes them special. You get this really cool twin mill with this green metal flake paint job. Very, very cool. Gray chassis, black roll cage. That's a cool car. You know what? I'm going to be honest with you guys right here. I never really used to like the twin mill, but it's really, really grown on me. Don't forget to check out Hot Wheels Racing, people. It will be it'll be out tomorrow. Check it out. Check it out. Hot Wheels Monster Trucks Racing on the Wreck and Raceway will be out tomorrow, everyone. Please check it out. And check out this shark wreck, too. This is really, really cool. We got the chromed out rims and beadlock. Chromed chassis. This ocean blue roll cage. And check out the body. Awesome truck. Look at the detail on the hood. That's an awesome truck. This makes the whole purchase of the whole Epic Loop Challenge worth it. We got some stickers here that I must apply. If we check out the instructions here, right here under step 2, it actually says apply labels. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna apply the labels right now. First sticker goes on something like that. I don't really care about getting the sticker straight at this particular point. Next sticker goes on something like that. Then we got the golden chalice here. That sticker goes on something like that. Check that out. Hot Wheels Monster Trucks. And then on the launcher, we have this sticker right there, like that, or something like that anyway. I actually think these stickers were supposed to go on the outside of the loop and not on the inside, but you know what? I don't think it really matters. Why is this on my lap? And this too! Now we're gonna take this big launcher piece right here, and we're gonna put that on there, something like that. Then I gotta pick this up again and put this sticker on right there, something like that. Check it out right there. Hot Wheels. There we go. Now we can assemble this whole thing. First up, we take the launcher right here, and I guess this is the shifter. This is the launcher. Whatever. Whatever. Move that out of there. This is supposed to click in. Let's see if it does. There we go. We got some clicks. Now check this out. We can pull this thing. Oh. Did I break it? I think I broke it. I think I broke the dang thing. Let's put that back like that, and then we can shoot it out like that. Now let's see. Nope, it's not clicked in. Get in there, you freaking thing. Okay, now okay, there we go. See, now I can do it. okay. Now we're gonna start assembling the loop. We're gonna go like this and push that in like that. Then we're gonna take this one right here. The wheels should have been on this side, but that's okay. That's okay. It'll go in like that. And then this piece right here will go in like... No, that's not how it goes. This piece will go in right here like this. If I can do this without screwing it up. There we go.
go.
And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to join this piece up right here like this. Hang on. I don't have it in quite properly. Okay, I think it's okay there. It should click in. There we go. And now we're going to go over here and we're going to match everything up here. Try to anyway. Come on. This is way more difficult than it should actually be. Okay, come on. It's just not in this one corner here. Let's see if I can slide. I can't. Oh my god. Just go in. See, it went in on the one side, but it didn't go in on the other. See, it's still out on this one edge right here. And this is actually really starting to piss me off. I'm not gonna lie. Come on. Get in there. There we go. Finally. Now we're going to attach this thing right in here like this. Let's push that down in there if I can. Why will it not go in there? It's in finally, and then it's going to go in right there. Just give it a little bit of stability. And then what we're going to do is we're going to take the golden chalice right here, and we're going to line it up with this handle. And I believe it'll go something like that. Now you can, you know, pass the collection plate around. Hey, can I have $5? Please, can I? No? Okay, I'm sorry for asking. All right, now what we have here is an epic loop challenge. Now watch this. Let's cock it right like that. Let's put in the tiger sharks. Let's put in that tiger shark right there like that. Let's put in this little tiger shark car right there like that. And all you gotta do is you gotta just push this button right here and all hell will break loose. I'm gonna put the chalice right about here, I think. Right. I think it'll hit the... I don't know. We'll see. Let's see what happens here. Here we go. Oh! It was definitely close. Let's try it with those twin mills. Let's put this really cool twin mill in there, just like that. Put this other twin mill in there, the car. Let's reset this. Let's put that right about there, I think. I think that's pretty good right there. Let me just aim it a little bit. Okay. Oh, here we go. Oh, my goodness. Honestly, I think the stickers on the inside of the track look better than they would on the outside. Even be able to see that one sticker right down there like that. Let's check this out here a little bit closer. Check this out. We got the skull shifter right here. And we go like this. We cock this just like that. Check that out. And then we take this good bone shaker right there. And we can also grab the bone shaker car. Put the bone shaker car in there just like that. Check this out. It's going to loop-de-loop here. Let's see if I can get this on film. I probably can't really. I'm going to pull this right back. Let's see. I'm gonna try and at least get the cars going around on the loop. Check this out. Here we go. What happened there? Okay, I don't even know what happened. They just crashed. You've also got the twin mills embossed right on the product, just like that. That's kind of cool. Let's cut this again. Let's see what happens here. We got 5 alarm. And we've got the torque twister. Let's stick that torque twister in there. Let's position this cup something like that. Let's pull the whole thing back and let's just focus on the cup here. Let's see what happens. Here we go. The Epic Loop Challenge. Pretty cool playset, I must say. This particular version comes with this really cool exclusive shark wreck. I think it's worth it just to get that truck, personally. That is pretty much all I have to say about the Epic Loop Challenge playset here, everybody. It's pretty cool. I mean, it's a big loop-de-loop. Check out the skull cocker right there. That's pretty cool. You get the gist of this particular playset right here. Let me me throw the camera back up into the tripod. Let me just do this. Let me zoom in a little bit here. There we go. I hope all of you enjoyed this video. I certainly enjoyed making it. Check out the twin mill right there, everyone. I do think, honestly, I think this is my favorite car out of the whole set. Put in the comment section, people. Put something down in the comments. I certainly hope you enjoyed this video. I enjoyed making it. I will continue to make these Hot Wheels videos for as long as I possibly can. Hold your head up high out there, everyone. Never look down the ground. I will catch all of you out there on the next video. You know it will be absolutely awesome. See ya then. Cut the camera. See ya.